Get ready for the self-proclaimed. The Tribal Chief has arrived.
And his opponent, representing the Bloodline, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion,
guys, when it comes to Mustafa Ali, you have to acknowledge that he's got the kind of dogged perseverance that makes him such a fascinating competitor to watch. You know he's going to give the...
On the middle, sunset flip! Oh, no! Powerbomb!
You have to question what kind of malintent is behind a powerbomb with that much force.
Ali with some good timing here.
Yes. Quick strike to the lower body.
Using the rope to their advantage.
Punishing their opponent.
That kind of force in the arm can have lingering effects.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh, my goodness. What a kick.
Gets inside the ring.
DDT.
Ali might get an early three count.
The rope stopped the pin.
Vicious right forearm.
Corey, I'm curious, is there any hole in Mustafa Ali's game that you could see being exploited in this one?
Well, there aren't many holes in Ali's game, Cole, but your best bet is to keep Ali from picking up the pace or getting into high-flying mode. Ground and pound is the name of the game in this one.
He's able to stop Ali.
Certainly wasn't pretty.
Reigns' lack of mercy being met in kind there.
Yeah, as Ali was showing off that determination of his.
That'll turn your lights out.
Rapid fire Samoan drop.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
You are guaranteed to hit a steel beam out on the apron, and they definitely just felt all of it.
And Ali avoids the attack. Hits him with the counter. He steps foot in the ring again.
Hey!
He can do it here. No, shoulders up at two.
The end was in sight.
Why do you think, Saxton? These two can't stand one another.
Mind. Look out!
Lion right in the kisser.
Back.
up neck breaker position.
Oh, forearm to the back.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Oh, no! A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation.
Uh-oh.
Oh, clutch!
Gonna break someone's back and make them humble. Well, this isn't gonna... Camel clutch. Great way to break it. And he tosses it back in now. You know, when Ali gets like this, he's just so pretty to watch. Ali all over the ring.
So much heart, so much determination, and it's paying off right now for Ali. Into the neck breaker.
He thinks he has it. And he fights it off.
What a match.
And this has got to be it. And the kick out by Ali.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Feels disrespectful.
Into the schoolboy way.
Is that it?
Dropped with a suplex.
Look at this. Just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
Shoulder tackle. This match may be nearing its limit.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him. Guys, we know that if Ali's heart is beating, he has a chance to turn this thing around.
Oh, stop right to the hand. Ali is now in a demoralizing position.
And hats off to him. He's keeping Ali grounded, preventing him from picking up speed or flying. Really taking him off his game.
The stop. Does he get it? Breaks the count.
How in the world did he kick out?
Oh. Oh, my goodness. Ah, oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting. Able to elude it.
Nap time on the island of relevancy.
Ali's got something to prove, but he may lose this thing.
Trying desperately to break the hold. And breaks the hold, but damn it. Has been done. Left by the turnbuckles.
Superman punch by Reigns.
Reigns got all of it.
Cover.
What, only two? Wow, just an unbelievable kick out from Mustafa.
He must be a glutton for punishment tonight. And Reigns absolutely can't believe it, but he cannot let that slow him down. Superman punch!
Reigns showing no mercy.
The elders have to be smiling right now. They know they chose well.
The big dog's unleashed.
And the WWE Universe needs to rally for Ali.
Oh, stop right to the hand. We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's gonna find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
From the top!
Elbow drop, good lord!
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
He's been placed in the corner now. Knew it, Roman coming.
Possibly a momentum.
How's he gonna get out of this predicament?
Elbows his way out. Gosh, what a match.
Draped across the top rope.
Caught all that with his face, and now Mustafa.
For the pin and the win!
Yes!
What a decisive victory for Roman Reigns. Just incredible.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
They kept their focus and eked out the victory.
It was definitely the result of keeping their head in the game in this one.
The odds were stacked against them, but they are standing tall now.
Yeah, but